Hey guys, this is Courtney with Find Your Force, and I'm here today to talk to you about the cycle of life. Here you can see a little flower bud, and here you can see a flower that has already been blossoming. This is one that's a little bit past prime, and you can see that all of those seeds in there are getting dry in the cone. And here you can see one that's fully dry. In another video, I'll pull these off and show you how to save these seeds, because these plants here are a complete and total joy, and I've been caretaking them for 3 years now. Yeah. It's important for children to spend time outside in the garden doing things that are happy and fun and natural, and understanding about the cycles of life. We also have lots of butterflies in the garden thanks to these gorgeous flowers, and so we can learn about sustainability and environment by not putting toxic chemicals down or using genetically modified organisms. That way, we're able to keep the seed for all of these beautiful flowers. When I was a little girl, my father taught me how to save seeds. Inside of each of these marigold flowers is a ton of seeds. Look. This is one of the easiest flowers to get the seeds from. And they grow wonderfully. They blossom all season long, and they repel insects naturally. Except for the good ones. Okay. Bye for now. I want a butterfly. All of this garden is free from seed. You can do this yourself so easily. It's wonderful. Okay. Here comes another butterfly.